Hello, everybody. This is Jennifer Altamirano, the director of rehab here at Surge, one of the buildings in the Paragon family. I'm also an occupational therapist, and we are here with another installment of education to show you some items that are available to help you with your independence in the community and help you require less assistance. So one of the things that we have that we work on as an occupational therapy team is dressing, etc. And these items that are on the table are commonly referred to as a hip kit. So they're sold together, widely available on Amazon.com or Walmart.com. In addition, not only do these devices assist people with hip replacement recovery, as people after a hip replacement are not able to lift their leg up, cross their leg, or bend over for fear of dislocating that hip. So in addition, we found over time that these devices help people that have shortness of breath, pulmonary issues, as compressing the area can lead you short of breath, and this allows you to do these things without leaning all the way over. In addition, it helps people that have osteoarthritis and they're feeling some pain in their joints and are unable to effectively lean all the way over or cross their legs to do some dressing activities. So we'll start over here. This is a dressing stick, okay? So it's got one end that's hooked and another end that's straight. Many people use this to simply push off their socks if they can't lean over, okay? It's very simple. It also has a hook on the end that could help with zippers. People use this for all different kinds of reasons. You'd be surprised what you can do with this simple device. The second device is a long-handled sponge. So let's say you're sitting on a shower chair or you're in your shower and you don't have the range of motion due to arthritis to reach your back, and you don't have the range to reach your legs to wash thoroughly. Some people also bend these with a heat gun in the middle so that they can, reach over in the back and wash their areas without any assistance. Obviously, like I said, feet, legs, more independence. Number three, the favorite of all people, the reacher. So the last video that we showed you, we had spoken about reaching these items on high shelves in the kitchen. This is amazing. It has a piece on the back here that people also can use to push their socks off. It also has a magnet on the end. So if you drop some items while you're doing activities, for example, safety clips or pins, etc., they can pick the items up without you leaning over at all. People use these to reach their pants and finish pulling them up or push them down when they're toileting, and also during regular dressing activities at the edge of their bed or when they're seated in a chair. Finally, you have a sock aid. Many people can't believe that this actually works. They're available in a standard size and in a bariatric size. So if your feet are a little bit swollen or wider, these will also work for you. I'm gonna go over to the chair now just to demonstrate, because most people can't believe that this actually works so well. So stay with us for just a minute. Thank you. Hi, so now we're gonna continue with our demonstration of the use of a sock aid. Okay, so this is, again, is a standard size. It comes with directions, so it will help you figure it out on your own. However, a demonstration would be helpful, I'm sure. This piece is adhesive, so you do have to place this on the back of the sock aid. So they always tell you to start by putting it between your knees, and you take your sock and you put it on to the sock aid. And you slide it up as far as you could go, just like that. Okay, so it should look basically with your sock there. Okay, and now we're gonna stop for a moment and show you the rest. So now we're gonna demonstrate how to actually use the sock aid once the sock has been placed onto the sock aid. So you're gonna lower the sock aid to the floor. You're gonna use the two handles, which are cushioned. I prefer to wrap it around a little bit, point your toe, and pull the sock onto your foot. So that was amazing, correct? Nobody can believe how easy it is and that these items are out there to help you with your independence. So remember to look back through our YouTube channel and watch for ParagonHealthNet.com so that you can get more educational videos and continue learning. Thank you.